All right. Back to business. It smells pretty sweet, actually.
Really?
Smells decently sweet. All right. Time to give it a first sip.
We're gonna have to somewhat hurry because the job's already started. And the timer's ticking. Is it like you thought?
Yeah. I'll describe it more of like it's very light bitterness.
Does it still get a beer taste to it though?
Yeah.
I gotta go because I gotta go get gas. I have like I'm okay. Red, so I gotta go down the highway and get gas. Okay. You'll be able to catch up probably because I'm gonna be able to get gas. It's nice to know though that I can do cargo jobs, and you can even do it if you don't own the trailer.
Yeah.
You know the best thing about this these cattle jobs is you know the sweet spot for jobs is about is what 400 miles $20,000 that's like the sweet spot. Almost every cattle job can be that.
Like yeah. It can pretty much always be something like that.
I feel like I'm really on my own though, like, when I'm doing my own trailer. Like, you know, I'm not really.
Yeah.
Streams it live, by the way.
Bet. Thank you.
$1,000 for diesel of it.
Damn.
Well, it depends on what the rate is in Nevada. $712. To do a little quick tow to service.
Oh no, what happened?
I got stuck. Okay, it's like it glitched and like started clipping through. Well, we're right here together now, so.
Hey. Respect. Instantly hit by a way station, yes or no?
Yes, I got hit by it just a second. I'll probably get hit by it again.
I 100% did get hit by it.
You got hit by it?
Yep. Fuck! Nah, there's nobody here this time. Fuck me once. Came on you. Fuck me twice. Came on me. I wonder what the fine in real life is for, like, missing a way station. What do you think?
I bet what it is in the game. What's that bet?
$700.
I actually managed to get 1% damage.
Wow.
Watch out, I'm gonna be. I don't wanna back into it.
I know, I went Tesla down, so you can. Woo!
It took me forever to get to this game.
I'll chill where I'm at for now. Oh. In most states, the fine is only $300 for missing the police station.
Really?
Yep. You either get fined or the cops will stop you and make you go back. Like, I think they pull you over and they escort you back.
You have to sleep at some point. How are you doing?
We can sleep this next stop if you want to, real quick. Well, let's see how easy it is to get into it, real quick.
Yeah, so I have 3 hours left. Say we try to hit one that's maybe more in stride.
Yeah. Dude, one of those roadside ones that are like just off and then go right back into it are so good. Ah, this dude's fucking slow as shit. The speed limit's 80, dude. Ah, dumb. Oh, were you in that lane?
No. Sorry, did you hit that car?
No, I tried to get close to him to make him brake check, and he did. So, mission accomplished. Our crew? I'm gonna pull in with you because there's a sleeping station here.
Yeah,
yep. I'm gonna pull in with you.
Dude, go ahead and wait and just see what happens.
Okay.
I'm stopped. There goes Tank.
One sec. I think it's gonna make it awkward to go back and sleep, but you know, if I can.
Station's ahead of it.
It doesn't give me an option to.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Crash?
Oh, you hit his trailer.
It didn't give me, like, the option to sleep, so I tried to pull in a bit closer. Where is the What? I don't understand how it's stuck. God dang it, bro. This is so annoying. Like, they're just like rubbing on each other. Bro, should I really get a crash vehicle offense if he's asleep? He didn't know.
He never knew. You didn't hit him hard enough for him to wake up.
I kind of wish it would show the trigger area better. Like,
have like a thing around it or something. Mm-hmm. Are you on the highway now? Okay, just making sure. I can't believe my dad walked in here to show me a dude dunking that isn't Jordan Kilgannon.
Do you, do you like that beer?
Yeah, I actually like it pretty good.
I wonder if I've ever tried that one. I know I've just tried the regular stout.
I want to try that one now. Because this one's a bit, I feel like it's pretty, would be pretty different.
And what's the percentage on that?
Like 4.2.
I don't know why they call it stout, because I think stout to me like sounds like it's going to be tough.
It might mean something different in the language. I don't know how that works. Also, then a little bit, I didn't know you were that far.
Keep it going, because I don't want to slow down. I've got my speed.
Really?
That's, I have like a mid-level engine right now.
Okay. Whoa, bro. Stonewall lane, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. 55.
Wicked.
Oh,
yeah.
I hope that's just it because we're in the city.
Dude, how are you going slower than me? There we go, 65. And 70, okay. I feel like this beer would be even better. I think you gotta eat it with certain things, and it's almost like a little bit bitter.
I feel like some sort of pastry would go good with it. Like, I'm thinking of something breaded,
yeah.
Something breaded, like not super sweet, like a bagel almost. I don't know.
Hey, that bagel shop has a yeast now.
Like just a plain bagel. Maybe some cream cheese.
Yeah.
I'm tired of having these FPS drops, but it only does it in multiplayer, by the way. I'm about to freaking lower my graphics. Like, okay, I'm gonna lower, like, more of what I'd call luxury graphics, so, like, the sky setting is probably gonna double. I'm gonna keep the texture quality, the scaling, and I don't even know. How far back are you?
Not very far. What?
No, I'm just going to slow down. I'm not going to, because it's so hard to get this thing to 70. 70 is an awkward speed for me in this.
Oh, motherfucker. Oh, Jesus. I like how my dad doesn't actually knock. He opens the door, then says knock knock, and then comes in. You saying it actually made it worse, Dad. I hope you know that. You literally walked in before you even said knock. And he's still here. I don't know when he's going, but... I'm fine now. This is his way of protesting. If you're not gonna go with me, I'm not gonna get him. Okay.
No.
What?
This is fun.
Fuck my grandpa.
No, wait, it's gonna
be- No, not in that way.
Is it freaking old, like your friend's dying and stuff like that?
Oh, I don't even want to think about it, bro. It's depressing.
Especially if you die like a very different time. It's like, say, you know, from 65 to 85, it's all just up in the air.
Yeah. You live the longest out of your friends, bro. It's tough.
Is it a good thing or a bad thing, you know? Like, I don't think I want to outlive my wife. I think that's just kind of... I don't know. Depends. If I have, like, a lot of family and stuff like that, then I don't mind that. Couldn't imagine, like, say, having like one or two kids that live far away, and then I outlive my wife, and then, you know, I
hey,
just...
as soon as she's out, though, you gotta start getting that granny pussy. get back in the game, you know? Don't worry, Grandpa, I'll put you in the nursing home with all the hot grandmas. Yo.
Oz, oh man, bro, I'd be eating at Hooters all day.
Oh, yeah.
I'd be getting a stiffy because I'm old.
you'd be staying stiff, bro. Question is, do you even get a boner at that age?
I'd pop a Viagra burger.
Want a ride on my stick?
Imagine that for the girl. The girl comes to work, like, and then there's an old man with the fucking hardest stiffy in the world. Like, 70-year-old man, just hard as shit.
Much
opportunity, bro. They are not giving you much opportunity to get in, huh?
Oh my god.
You got this, bro. Full send.
Bro, better stop. Didn't get a fine.
Hey, we know whose fault it was. Hey, you stopped the traffic for me. I'm going in. How much damage did that give you?
9% of my trailer, but that don't matter because it's my trailer.
Yeah, that's true. As long as the car goes fine, you're fine.
Yeah. Well, you can give me anything to the truck. You know, 2% to the truck, but that's not really much.
Dude, the truck was turning toward me and he almost hit me, dude. think my my theory was right that he wouldn't be able to tell the difference between that and beer.
Yeah. I mean, it looks like a Coke to me.
Yeah, it just had that brown, that deep brown color.
So another good one for about 19,000. Pretty good job.
Stop a burglar that broke into your home. Do you seriously value your things over someone else's life? Yeah.
Absolutely.
I'm so fucking lame. You think I'm gonna let that motherfucker slide with a $1,000 PS5?
Exactly.
That's your reasoning after blowing his head off with a with an illegal shotgun with dragon's breath rounds?
Like, officer, I swear. I don't know what happened to the gun. I lost it after I shot him. you back. Alright.
What's good?
You there?
Yup.
Alright, did you take the job? Yeah.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That's not your... Are you not in your truck?
Nope.
Why not?
Oh no, I decided to use this one for now. I don't know why. I wanted to have a little bit of a different feel on it. This is a Western Star one too, so I get to kind of try it out.
You just make less money when you do that.
I know.
God dang, man. What the heck is the holdup? One thing I haven't even tried yet.
What?
I haven't even shut that beer song yet.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I just been lazy. I really do like
it. It's that lime salt, right?
Yeah.
That should be pretty good. Because you can just. I forgot. Did they say you could just put it in the beer?
I think it's more or less you're supposed to like put it on the rim or something. Which I don't really know how you do that on the cam. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put a little bit on the mouthpiece and just drink it.
Okay.
Thank you. I bet to buy another trailer. But what I'm gonna buy it for is for my employees to use.
Okay.
I ain't really gonna use it.
That'd be pretty good though. This dash for the Western Star is pretty cool. Hey, what if we tried out that one cop game? What was it? What was it? You were like, we had looked at it before.
Like cops here, it's multiplayer too.
Yeah. Dude, if we could be like in a, be like partners or something, that'd be pretty sick. Yeah.
Okay.
Gotcha. Oh, do you hear that? Fuck it, we'll do it live. Hey, I got a 4.2 driver rating.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, you just start the next one and just get going. I'm gonna take a shot real quick.